That last purple carrot we left go to seed. Whatever seeds come up, that's great.